I wanted to let you guys know that we have some exciting news going on with the new implementation of phase one of our station rebuild project. If you remember last year, the citizens approved a bond issue that was to be used for improved infrastructure for public safety, that's police and fire. Our team has been hard at work over the last several months coming up with a plan that will allow our department to continue to grow and meet the needs of the citizens. We've established our priorities, and number one on the list is the rebuild of station number 3. This is located at 2117 Elm Street, right next to JC Park. This location is a perfect spot for being able to provide quick services to our citizens, especially in the central part of the city. Additionally, by rebuilding in this location, it helps us keep costs down because we don't have to purchase any additional land. So coming at the end of August, crews will be relocated out of current City Station 3. That building will be demolished and a new state-of-the-art facility will be built on the exact same location. This facility is going to have improved health and safety standards for our crews and will allow us to grow to meet the needs of the citizens. While this crew is relocated, they will be housed at City Station 1, located at 911 North 6th Street. We chose this location because it also offers easy access to Elm Street so we can quickly be into Zone 3 at a moment's notice, and this facility is able to house the additional crews needed. This project is scheduled to begin in September and should take around 18 months to complete. We're excited to announce that Phase 2 will begin in the next several months as well. Phase 2 includes the relocation of current City Station 2, which is located near Ameristar. We've identified that we have an increased call volume to the south and to the west of our current location, and so by relocating Station 2, we can reduce response times and provide better service to the citizens in this area of the city. Look for more information on Phase 2 and updates as they become available. We want to thank the citizens for approving this bond issue and investing in the infrastructure of your public safety. We can't wait to show you the progress and let you see the finished product when everything's finished.